All new this morning, an apartment fire is under investigation in Edinburg. Edinburg Fire Chief Sean Snyder tells us the fire broke out last night, right before 8 o'clock. A room and attic in an apartment duplex were damaged in the 3100 block of Jose Street in Northwest Edinburg. Chief Snyder tells us no one was hurt in the fire.